Reinhelm's illusion is nothing but fair. And last night, I gave you guys an opportunity. The opportunity to take out Chris Jericho. And you failed. Now granted, the Hardys ran in, and you weren't expecting that. So tonight, I'm gonna give you the opportunity to redeem yourself. Now Trish, I know you've had your eye on Val for a little while. And I know Val would have no problem ripping apart that uneducated, low-class, bleach blonde bum, Chris Jericho. So tonight, in a six-man matchup, it's gonna be TNA and Val versus the Hardys and Y2J. And tonight, you boys better get it right, because this is your last opportunity to redeem yourself.
Bitch.
Oh, man. Can be no bigger matchup without the WWE title on the line than The Undertaker and Rock.
They're
going to see it live tonight.
Being accompanied by Trish Stratus at a combined weight of 836 pounds, Val Venus and TNA.
Boy, the McMahons really know how to make matches. Stephanie's made a great one here, and Vince has made a great one. It's The Rock versus The Undertaker tonight. Did you ever dream that you would see that match, JR?
I certainly didn't think about that when I came to work today. And Trish Stratus has got her little attitude as well.
Jay would have the audacity to say something like that. And look at Stephanie.
Stephanie got a bird's eye. Shot to the face.
Yes! Oh, that was lovely, wasn't it, Stephanie?
Oh, look at this. This could be bad.
Oh, my! Twist the fate!
Twist of fate is it. And Trish.
She had a right to be. Taking off that boot, striking Jeff Hardy when it looked like Jeff was going to hit the swanton. With a smile on the face of Trish, and I bet there's a bigger smile on the face of Stephanie.
It may take more than that to shut Jericho's mouth. But we've heard a